A 21-year-old Latin American male presents to the ER with diplopia, dysphagia, and dry mouth. He also complains of nausea and abdominal pain. History reveals that he ate some homemade canned foods last night. What process is most likely inhibited in this patient? Presynaptic exocytosis. Presynaptic exocytosis. Botulism is due to inhibition of presynaptic exocytosis.